In this video, we're gonna talk about how to develop no PG business credit in 2020 using the Divvy MasterCard. Now, first of all, you need to have a business, you need to have an EIN, and you need to have some spend. I have a referral link below, hit that up so you can apply for the Divvy credit card, because watch this video, I'm gonna give you a lot of juice, I'm gonna tell you how to use the card, I'm gonna actually tell you how I got the card using the cash in my holding company account. And we will talk about that, because did you know that cash in the bank is a reference? You can get an American Express with no PG if you have cash in the bank. You can get a Ramp credit card with no PG if you have cash in the bank. And you can get a Brexit credit card with no PG if you have cash in the bank. I'm gonna tell you what you need. I'm gonna tell you how to use it. I'm gonna tell you how to set it up and all of that jazz. And I'm very, very excited to be bringing this financial resource to you. This is the card. This is my account. And I got this MasterCard, which acts like a charge card with no PG. I'm gonna explain how I got the card and the things that you need to do and what your expectations should be. Now, the first thing is you need to have a business and you need to have an EIN. So this is one of the things that I talk about with the holding company concept. So if you do not have a business in the EIN, you cannot apply for this product. However, let's get into the good stuff. This MasterCard goes up to a $400,000. Well, actually I saw during the demo, it goes up to like a $500,000 credit limit, depending on what you need to do. So let me explain to you how I got the Divvy credit card, and I'm gonna explain to you the things that I plan on doing in the future. Now, here's the first thing. The Divvy MasterCard reports to the Small Business Finance Exchange. Now, what is that? They also report to the Small Business Finance Exchange reports to Dun & Bradstreet, Experian, and Equifax. Now, why is this important? This gives you the leverage to get other no PG credit cards in the future. This is why this is so exciting, because this is how I got the Divvy credit card using my holding company. Now, Divvy will underwrite your credit card through various ways and means. They can do a PG, which is not my case. And in any event, Divvy's gonna do a soft pull on you to make sure that you are who you are. This is something to do with the Patriot Act, but they're not gonna do a hard pull. So this will not impact your credit one way or the other. Also, I had $90,000 in the bank when I applied, and I asked for a $25,000 limit, and I eventually got almost $39,000. No PG, no credit check, and it will grow in time. So let me explain to you how the Divvy credit card works and all of the perks that it was. And this is also a rewards credit card. So one of the things that you need to understand is Divvy gives you three tiers on how to pay. You can pay weekly, you can pay bi-monthly, or you can pay monthly. And what Divvy will do is do an automatic deduction from the checking account that you tell them to do it from. Now, I've already went through one cycle because I've only had the card 2 weeks. But essentially, I did a little spend, and they will not deduct whatever your present spend is. I think whatever you charged in that week is what they'll deduct, and they'll move forward. Now, I have a video that talks about how to use your credit card as a debit card. So this is not really that different from me, what I'm doing, because this is what I've done. I've transferred all of my corporate spend, which I used to have on my personal credit cards, to this Divvy corporate card. So all of my business spend is going there. And once again, you need to have a business, you need to have a spend, and Divvy has some really nifty, hot features. I've spent roughly $3,000 and I've already got rewards. Divvy has travel rewards, cash back, and you could convert some of your rewards to like an Apple card, an Applebee's card. There's all kinds of stuff that's all on their website. So there's a many ways for you to cash out the rewards. However, when you choose to pay Divvy off weekly, you get 7x on restaurants, I think 4x on other things and 1.5x on everything else. So you can get a massive level of rewards by paying more frequently. And this is something that I know for sure. If you pay 4 times a month, Divvy reports this to the Business Finance Exchange 4 times a month, which is going to awesomely help your business credit score, which will open the doors for you to get more no PG credit cards. Because I'm going to tell you, be sure to stay tuned. I'm going to tell you exactly my plan in 6 months. Divvy also has another nifty feature, which is called virtual cards. So essentially, if you want to buy something online, you can create a virtual card and then buy it. And that's the only money they can get off that credit card. You can, because essentially Divvy is a no credit check credit card, but also Divvy is an expense management system, and it's really, really cool, and it's really, really sweet. As you get into the dashboard, Divvy will give you categories. You can, and one of the cool things that I like, because I also have a Wells Fargo business credit card, is I can issue my employees credit cards and issue the limit of that credit card to my employees from my master dashboard without ever having to contact Divvy. That is a hot feature. And I already know that when I start my property management company, I'm going to get another Divvy credit card for that business, because I'm going to have a property manager and I'm going to issue her a Divvy card so she can do whatever she needs to do from a corporate standpoint. Because one of the things that you got to understand, and this is why this is so powerful, let's say you have a brand new business and you're not really making any money. Divvy has various ways to underwrite your application. So let's say you just started your LLC, you have your EIN, and they can go off of your personal credit, get PG, or Divvy has this neat feature where they can create a secured card for you. So virtually anyone that fits the profile that has a business, that has an EIN, and you have income, you can go ahead and set up a Divvy. Now, this is one of the things, because I talked to the folks at Divvy. Essentially, if you do the secure Divvy account card, they will review your card in 3 to 6 months to see if they can unsecure it and give you that cash back. So that's a really, really neat feature. Now, one of the things that you need to understand is this is extremely powerful if you're just starting your business and you're going to grow, because I'm like really excited. Because like I said, I'll check my rewards. I've got almost $7,000 reward points off $3,000 worth of spend. And going forward, let me tell you my plan. What I plan to do is use this card for 6 months. And I'm gonna run roughly, my current spend is about $20,000 to $30,000 a month. So I'm gonna run that through the Divvy credit card. And when I start running paid traffic for my business, I'm gonna use the Divvy credit card. And this, because this is one of the things, when you use the Divvy credit card and you pay it off responsibly, you can increase your credit limit. I don't know if it's an auto increase or you have to ask, but I will get those details and report back later. But it is an awesome financial resource for those who are starting the business. And let's talk about one of the most powerful features of Divvy, the ability to create expense categories so you can get away from doing expense reports. I want you to think about that, because a lot of companies pay a lot of money for expense reports, reconciling expense reports, having someone climb through it. You can set it up where you have your allotted spend based upon your cards and your budget. The interface and the dashboard of Divvy is super, super cool, super slick. You get in there, you can do multiple things. You can issue out credit cards, you can create budgets, you can create virtual cards. There's a lot of things you can do, and this is a very powerful resource for you in business credit. And also, one of the things that I peeped out, because like I said, remember that they report to the Small Business Credit, Small Business Finance Exchange, which reports to Dun & Bradstreet, which reports to Experian and Equifax. Now, my plan after 6 months of using the Divvy card is to call in and apply for the Chase Inc. from a no PG perspective, because you can't do it online. So I would have to call in and do my app. And I was just like, it'll be my first conversation. It's like, can I do this without a PG if I already have established business credit? See, this is the game. This is how you do it. So once you go ahead and get your business credit established, and then this opens up the doors for more business credit. Because I feel with my level of spend that this Divvy MasterCard is gonna get to $100,000, maybe even a $200,000 limit, because in about 6 months is my expectation to be spending $100,000 a month on advertising for my business. And it's gonna be able to reconcile my reports, it's gonna be able to print up reports from, for those of you who have a business who are going through accounting nightmares and expensing nightmares, this is an awesome solution for you to simplify your expenses, to simplify your reporting, and to reconcile your expense accounts really quickly. Let's say you're a truck driver. Well, let's say you own a truck company. What you can do is issue each truck driver a Divvy credit card to buy fuel and for repairs. And you can change and monitor their limits on each car from your dashboard. I want you to think about that, because essentially, I listen to people who have truck drivers and they gotta go do whatever they need to do. Well, what if you could just issue your driver a card to buy all of his gas and see if you had a fleet of 10 trucks and each driver had a card and each driver was buying fuel with that card, you would get massive reward points. So this is a really cool thing. This is a fintech company that was established in 2016, and they got $200 million in funding recently. So they're gonna be around, they're gonna be able to serve you, and even if you have an established business, they can help you. And if you have a beginning business, this is a great pathway for you to develop business credit in the future and to get your business credit act together. I fully endorse it. I have the product. I use the product. I like the product. And I'm going to be recommending it quite a bit in the future. So if you want to apply for the Divvy credit card, go below, hit the link. It is a referral link, because if you hit it, I get a little juice because I'm bringing you this information. So once again, be sure to check out the Divvy credit card for your business. Once again, you have to have an LLC, you have to have an EIN, and they can underwrite you from the cash that you have in the bank. That's how I got the card. They can underwrite you from a PG, which means they check your credit, or they can underwrite you from a secured perspective, meaning that you would put up cash and they will issue you a card, and then they review your spending and behavior 3 to 6 months down the road. And also, this is a neat feature, because this is something, this is one of the reasons that I recently got some larger credit cards, because many credit cards do not allow you to overpay. With Divvy, let's say you're one of the people, you get a secured Divvy card and you wanna make a $20,000 purchase and you got $20,000 in the bank. You can send that $20,000 to Divvy, and that $20,000 becomes your limit. That is awesome, because you know many credit cards will not allow you to overpay, and that's an awesome feature if you're just getting like, and I recommend that if you're offered the secured feature, I recommend that you do it to $5,000. Because if it unsecures, it's gonna unsecure at $5,000. So the higher limit that you start off with, the better it's gonna be for you in the future. So that's all I got for you guys. Be sure to go below and apply for the Divvy MasterCard, the underwriting, because it's really, really cool. It's really slick, and it's going to help you develop no PG business credit. Because that's what folks are looking for, and that's what they will give you. So this is Glendon Cameron, your money coach, and I will see you guys in the next video.